Hello, Jackie. Can you tell us something about these new paintings you did over the summer?
Yes, Ken. The paintings are of my two daughters who, because of lockdown, obviously, were kind of stuck at home and became my models, really, without them knowing it. I used to catch them, like, lying in the sun or lying on the grass, and I thought this would be perfect for me to paint because their poses, I like their poses. I like the heat of the sun and the colours. The last painting here, the girls swimming down at Helen's Bay, and swimming became a big feature during the end of the summer and now.